Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel. Hope you are fine. So without wasting your time, let's have a look on daily use sentences. I hope you are practicing sentences in your daily life. So let's start new sentences. Mera sar dard se phat raha hai. My head is splitting from pain. मेरा सर दर्द से फट रहा है. My head is splitting from pain. My head is splitting from pain. Next sentences. तुम्हारी एड़ियाँ कितनी फटी हुई हैं. Your heels are so much cracked. तुम्हारी एड़ियाँ कितनी फटी हुई हैं. Your heels are so much cracked. इन पे कोई क्रीम लगाओ. Apply some cream or ointment on them. Apply some cream or ointment on them. Next sentences. Tumhare joote ulte pade hain. Your slippers are lying upside down. Your slippers are lying upside down. Mere samne awaaz mat unchi karo. Don't raise your voice before me. Don't raise your voice before me. आपने मुझ पर बहुत बड़ा एहसान किया है. You have done me a great favor by doing this or by doing that work. You have done me a great favor by doing this. Next is, तुम्हें माफी मांगनी चाहिए. You should have apologized. You should have apologized. तुम्हें माफी मांगनी चाहिए. You should have apologized. You should have apologized. मेरा पाँव सो गया है. My leg has fallen asleep. Or you can say, I felt pins and needles in my leg. मेरा पाँव सो गया है. My leg has fallen asleep. Or I felt pins and needles in my leg. मेरा दुपट्टा मत खींचो. Don't pull my stole. मेरा दुपट्टा मत खींचो. Don't pull my stole. Stoller भी कह सकते हैं. क्या तुम थोड़ी देर चुप रह सकती हो. Can you stay mum for a while. क्या तुम थोड़ी देर चुप रह सकती हो. Can you stay mum for a while. तुम्हें जिद करनी छोड़ देनी चाहिए. You should stop acting stubborn. तुम्हें जिद करनी छोड़ देनी चाहिए. You should stop acting stubborn. लास्ट वीडियो में stubborn की स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक थी. सॉरी फॉर दैट. तुम मुझे उसके खिलाफ क्यों भड़का रही हो. Why are you instigating me against her? Why are you instigating me against her? Next is, चलो अब इस बात को यहीं ख़त्म करते हैं. Now let's end this discussion here only. चलो अब इस बात को यहीं ख़त्म करते हैं. Now let's end this discussion here only. Now let's end this discussion here only. सारी खिड़कियाँ बंद कर दो. Shut all the windows. Shut all the windows. क्या उसने आपका काम करवा दिया. Did he get your work done? Did he get your work done? एक बार कोशिश तो करो. Give it a try or give it a go. एक बार कोशिश तो करो. Give it a try or give it a go. लोगों का काम है कहना. People's business is to say. People's business is to say. आज धूप बहुत तेज है. It's too sunny today. It's too sunny today. आप मजाक कर रहे हैं ना. You are joking, right? You are joking, right? Next sentences. मुझसे फजूल सवाल ना पूछा करो. Don't ask silly questions from me. Don't ask silly questions from me. बाहर बहुत तेज हवा चल रही है. विंड इज ब्लोइंग वेरी हार्ड आउटसाइड. Wind is blowing very hard outside. Next sentence is, उसने मेरे रास्ते में बहुत रुकावटें डालने की कोशिश की. He tried to put barrier in my way. He tried to put barrier in my way. Next sentence is, आप ऐसा कुछ नहीं करेंगे. You will not do any such things. You will not do any such things. आज उसे थोड़ा थोड़ा बुखार है. She has a slight fever today. She has a slight fever today. क्या आज तुम छुट्टी पर हो? Are you on leave today? Are you on leave today? हाँ, मैं 2 दिन की छुट्टी पर हूँ. Yes, I'm on leave for 2 days. Yes, I'm on leave for 2 days. आप कितने बजे तक यहाँ आएंगे? By what time will you reach here? By what time will you get here भी हो सकता है. By what time will you reach here? Next sentences. उसे बहुत जल्दी गुस्सा आता है. She has a short fuse. Or she get angry easily. She has a short fuse. Or you can say she get angry very easily. Next sentences. तुम अपनी हरकतें सुधारोगे या नहीं? Will you mend your ways or not? Will you mend your ways or not? Next sentence is, सच्चाई से आंखें मत चुराओ. Don't run away from reality. Don't run away from reality. सच्चाई से आंखें मत चुराओ. Don't run away from reality. Next sentence is, क्या हुआ उसको? What happened to him? What happened to him? That's it. Hope you like the lesson. Thank you and have a nice day.